channel.
This is how the black eye cake looks after you fill all with
the fillings. Then you put the egg yolk on it.
Brush it.
Brush it.
Gently.
Yes.
One egg yolk will be enough for 12. Then you have to preheat your oven 180 degrees.
180 preheat?
Yeah. You can't put it in a cold oven, you know. For 10 minutes and then preheat and then bake it for about half an hour, but we have to check it out.
Okay, that's it for now.